boldness. But we quote it wrong for the wrong reason. How many of you run around yelling, the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak? And guess what you give in to?
Temptation. The flesh.
The flesh, which is going to lead you into what?
Temptation.
The spirit is willing because the spirit should be stronger than the flesh. But as long as you stay fleshly and not spiritually, the spirit can't help you have a way out of your temptation. And you're going to always give in to temptation because you're always following what?
The flesh.
Did God tempt you? No. Temptation is always there. Did you have to fall into temptation? No. But why did you fall into temptation? Because you don't want to do what is required to be, not to be tempted. Temptation is all, to be tempted is always with you, always around you. Because Satan is not going to stop trying to tempt you. He's going to entice you with many things that he believes are your desires that you want. And he's going to appeal to one thing and one thing only. That he could, he appealed to Adam, he appealed to Eve, he tried to appeal to Jesus, your flesh. Everything Satan offered Jesus was fleshly. And God did not make us not be able to not deal with it. He gave us the absolute entity that we need to deal with temptation, and that's Him Himself, His Spirit, the Holy Spirit that rests, rules, and abides in us. But as long as we continue to act fleshly, think fleshly, use human reasoning and logic, then we're going to constantly fail. Because it says the Spirit, that has nothing to do with all this human reason and logic. The reason why you need the Spirit is because the Spirit knows how to deal with temptation, because He knows what? Temptation is going to lead to evil. And as long as we say tempting and temptation, and not tempting because you stay in tempting, but as long as you allow temptation to dominate you, your life is going to stay in chaos. And you're going to always be running around yelling what went wrong. Well, did you hear that little voice say, don't do that? Did you hear that little voice say, run? Did you hear that little voice say, please stop, close your mouth? Did you hear that little voice say, don't go this way because you're with the wrong folk? See, God is not, you just don't hear the Spirit no more because your flesh thinks it can handle it. How many of you that tried to handle it?